This balancing system is called the One-Wheel Cubli. It's an inverted pendulum system that can balance on its pivot with only a single reaction wheel. The One-Wheel Cubli has 2 degrees of freedom, tilting first in one direction and then in a second direction. But it has only a single reaction wheel mounted inside the housing. When the wheel is accelerated by the electric motor, a reaction torque acts on the housing that is used to stabilize the system. How is it possible to control 2 degrees of freedom with a single reaction wheel or a single control input? The key is to design the system such that the inertia in one direction is higher than in the other. This can be achieved by attaching 2 masses far away from the center. The system moves faster in the direction with the lower inertia and slower in the direction with the higher inertia. The controller can leverage this and stabilize both directions simultaneously. Inertial sensors measure the tilt angles and the angular velocities of the One-Wheel Cubli. The measurements are used by a microcontroller to compute the required command to the electric motor based on a mathematical model of the system. Even if the One-Wheel Cubli is disturbed, it can recover and reliably balance on its pivot.